Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 4356. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 4356. So first we need to write the number like this, 4356. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right. So we have got one pair, another pair, this. Okay, now we always deal with numbers in pair, but if you have one digit left over here on the left hand side, it is okay, we can also deal with that. Okay, the next thing we need to do is whatever divisor you have here, you have to take it as a quotient also. If we take 6 here, we have to take 6 here as well, it will be 36. If we take 7 here, we have to take 7 here as well, it will be 49. So we cannot go with 7 because 49 is greater than 43, so we have to go with 6. Okay, so 6 here and 6 here, 36, subtract 7 left. Okay, now again, whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. So you did 6 into 6, so add both. So 6 plus 6 will be 12. Keep one digit extra. Okay, and now you can see this number 7 is smaller than this 3 digit number, right? So bring more numbers down, but because we formed pairs, so whole 56 will come down. Okay, so it will be 756. Okay, now the rule is whatever number we place here, we have to place it here as well. And 126 times is 756, so we can use 6, and on subtracting we'll get the remainder as 0, and whatever is in the question will be our answer. Okay, so square root of 4356 is equals to 66. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.